Hey, do you see that tree? The huge one on the right side.
Yep. In summer season, it was absolutely green.
But now, in autumn season, it appears to be a different tree. How did it change color?
It did not change color. Now, most of its leaves have changed color.
But why do leaves change color in autumn, Professor?
As you already know, plants make their own food. They take water from the ground through their roots. They take a gas called carbon dioxide from the air. They turn water and carbon dioxide into food and oxygen. Oxygen is a gas in the air that we need to breathe. Plants make their food using sunlight and something called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll gives leaves their green color. Winter days are short and dry. Many plants stop making food in the fall or autumn, so the chlorophyll goes away. Then we can see orange and yellow colors. These colors were in the leaves all summer, but the green covered them up.
But then, why are some leaves red?
Red is made in the fall or autumn from food trapped in the leaves. Even brown is also made in the fall. And the color brown comes from waste left in the leaves.
Absolutely right.